Microsoft has added a new functionality in Windows 10 1809 1827 to build, and now you can use QWERTY English keyboard to type in Indic languages. Once you start typing, it would suggest you Indic word, and it's really helpful for those who don't know Indic language typing. So hello guys, this is Nilesh Kambale from windowsitexperts.com, and in this video we are going to see how to configure, how to add Indic phonetic keyboard in Windows 10 1809. So to add Indic keyboard in Windows 10 1809, we have to right click on the Windows and click on the settings. Once settings page is open, click on time and languages. In the time and languages page, click on the languages option on the left side. You would see preferred languages, and we have to click on the add a preferred language. Click on it and type any Indic language you would like to add into your Windows 10 machine. I'm adding Hindi as an Indic language and click on next. It will start searching for language features, and once it finds the features for this particular language, it will give us installation option and will highlight install button. Now you would see all the installation options and click on install button. You can also set as my default language, display language, and you would see all the settings and all the things menus in the that particular Indic language. I'm also adding Marathi as another language by searching it into search box. Click on next and then click on install. It will take some time, and we have to wait for the installation of the language pack. You can see Hindi language pack is installed, and just click on the options. Now we have to add a keyboard. Click on add keyboard and choose Hindi phonetic input method editor, and you should left and you would see new keyboard option, that is Hindi phonetic. Click on back and do the same thing for Marathi as well. We have done with the installation and configuration of Indic phonetic keyboard, and now it's time to test it. First of all, we have to select a keyboard by pressing Control Windows and Spacebar, and it will show you the options to select keyboards. You have to select Hindi phonetic keyboard and then start typing in the QWERTY keyboard. Like if you type Namaste, it would show you its Hindi version. So you can see I'm typing in English QWERTY, and it is giving me suggestions in the Hindi language because I have selected Hindi phonetic keyboard. And the meaning of this, if you like this video, please subscribe to the channel, please hit the like button and click on bell icon to enable notifications for the new videos. That's it for this video, and if you like this video, please subscribe to the channel, please hit the like button and hit the bell icon to enable notifications for the new videos. Thanks and bye bye.